for students who are trying to pass their exams, one thing, don't get high for exam, don't come late, and try to get as much sleep as you can.
Study in groups, make sure that you're with other people that are focused and have the same goals in mind so that everybody in the group studies well together and makes sure that we're all on the same page and we all know what we're going to be doing when we go into the exam.
Don't get drunk before the exams, like the night before the exams, don't do party.
Organize. If organizing helps you, just figure it out what all you need to prepare and just go by step, and in between take a lot of breaks, eat a lot. Sleep if you can, get good sleep in between.
Something you shouldn't do is pulling all-nighters 2 or 3 days before the exam, because rest is really important because it also helps with the learning process as well.
Be punctual, try to be like half an hour or 45 minutes before the exam starts.
Always eat, because it affects your gastrointestinal system if you don't eat and you go for an exam. The pressure, the anxiety is unhealthy, and drink a lot of water.